Yes, good afternoon, all of you. Good afternoon. Ready to go, I believe, all of you. Okay. So, we continue now. We have done with the western rivers here. Okay, if you remember River Luni, this was Jaipur, this was Alwar, approximately this is Jodhpur, and a Sambhar Lake here, it comes down like this and like this. This is River Luni, more or less. Okay, then we have Gandhinagar. Somewhere here we have Udaipur. Okay, the source from here approximately, that is Sabarmati. This is Ujjain. This is Ratlam. And we have this curve here, it comes here. This is River Mahi. याद आ रहा है आपको? This is River Mahi, then this is Bhopal, this is Jabalpur, okay, this is Jabalpur, other one or this one? Okay, I think this is Jabalpur. That's Jabalpur here, and once I have Bhopal, this is somewhere here. This is Bharuch here, okay, and we have Itarsi, so ऐसा ही कुछ आप मार्क कर देंगे. यू कैन कम अक्रॉस लाइक दिस. दिस इज नर्मदा. देयर इज वन बेंड आल्सो ऑन दिस साइड लाइक दिस फ्रॉम शैडो लाइक दिस. सो वी हैव बेतूल समवेयर हियर. दिस इज बेतूल हियर समवेयर. फ्रॉम बेतूल वी हैड सिलवासा. दिस इज सिलवासा हियर. ओके, this is Jalgaon, Burhanpur, Malegaon. So ye kuch aise hokar, this is like this here. Okay, and we have a small river Purna here. This is river Girna here. Yaad aa raha hai? Purna and Girna. Okay, ye hai Jalgaon. This is Burhanpur, Khandwa. Okay, this is Itarsi, this is Betul, ye hai Balaghat, somewhere here we have Shahdol, Jabalpur, okay, and the mountains in between, yahan par Satpuras hai aise, Itarsi ke paas mein ye wala Mahadev hills hai, so by the time you come here, this becomes the Amarkantak region, we have the smaller ones here, like this. Again, this of course a long one. This is the Vindhyas. Okay, and Udaipur, jo hai, wo ye hai Udaipur, and ye hai Gandhinagar. This is Kota. This is Tonk. So if you drew this line like this, iske midpoint mein, this is Gandhinagar. This is this line here. इसके मिड पॉइंट में ये वाला जो है, दिस इज उदयपुर. देन वी हैड ऑफ कोर्स द रिवर्स ऑफ महानदी. सो महानदी, या सो दिस लोकेशन समवेयर हियर. एक तो अलोंग दिस आप लेके चलेंगे ऐसे, देन इसके साथ है दिस इज मुंबई. ओके, दिस इज दमन दीव ऑन समवेयर हियर एंड हियर. यहाँ कहीं पर दुर्ग होगा, इधर नागपुर है, एंड वी हैव वन रेफरेंस हियर, विशाखापट्टनम, श्रीकाकुलम. नॉर्थ ऑफ दैट यू हैव संबलपुर. ओके, इफ यू हैव नोटिस्ड हाउ वी मार्क संबलपुर, जस्ट लेट मी लुक दिस अप. यस, सो करेक्ट. सो दिस प्लेस हियर इज अप्रोक्सीमेटली संबलपुर इज हियर, या श्रीकाकुलम. And yahan par, this is Puri, this is Paradeep, this is Bhubaneswar. Iske beech mein yahan par kahin Talcher hai. And once we have got Bilaspur, a bit नॉर्थ ईस्ट वर्ड्स, ये मिस्टेक कल हुआ था, हमने रेक्टिफाई कर लिया फाइनली. ओके समवेयर हियर दिस इज कोरबा, याद आ रहा है आपको कोरबा, इतना है. एंड ऑफ कोर्स दिस, ओके सो दमंदी, दिस दिस प्लेस अप्रोक्सीमेटली इज दुर्ग एंड रायपुर. फिर आपका रिवर जो है कुछ ऐसे जाकर नॉर्थ में ऐसे टर्न्स ये संबलपुर से टर्न्स डाउन देन कम्स एंड ड्रेन्स हियर, ये डेल्टा हो गया. दिस इज महानदी एंड यू ऑल्सो हैव मार्क समथिंग लाइक दिस, दिस इज सियोनाथ. ओके एंड इन द नॉर्थ व्हेन यू मार्क द रिवर, यू मार्क द रिवर, ओके ऑन दिस साइड यू हैव गॉट द रिवर हस्तदेव. हस्तदेव नॉर्थ से है, ओके कम्स फ्रॉम समवेयर नियर कोरबा से ही, ऐसे आकर ही ज्वाइन कर देना. दिस इज डन. दिस ये जमशेदपुर है, ये राउरकेला है. जमशेदपुर से ऐसे मार्क करना सुवर्ण रेखा. नाउ फ्रॉम नियर राउरकेला तालचेर ऐसे, दिस इज ब्राह्मणी लाइक दिस, समवेयर हियर लाइक दिस, एंड अ स्मॉलर रिवर हियर बैतरणी. ओके ये स्मॉलर रिवर्स आर मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. ओके करकाई, करकाई हेड स्ट्रीम है बेटा, उस लेवल पे मत जाओ, पूछा भी है तब भी इग्नोर करो. ओके नाउ आई विल मार्क द अदर रिवर्स हियर. सो क्विकली देखो, डज एनीबडी नो ये जो इंटरसेक्शन है, आई एम मूविंग ऑन. ओके ये जो इंटरसेक्शन है यहाँ पर, इंटरसेक्शन यहाँ पर जो है, इसके यहाँ और यहाँ पर क्या है? डज एनीबडी रिमेंबर व्हाट इज इट दैट वी हैव हियर एंड व्हाट डू वी हैव जस्ट बिलो दिस? यस आसनसोल एंड बांकुरा, करेक्ट. ओके और ये तो कोलकाता हो गया आपका, दिस इज कोलकाता हियर एंड धनबाद इज समवेयर हियर, यू कैन मार्क दिस समवेयर हियर एज धनबाद मोर ऑर लेस. ये रांची है आपका, रांची धनबाद आसनसोल. सो इफ आई नंबर देम, दिस इज रांची, दिस इज धनबाद अप्रोक्सीमेटली, दिस इज आसनसोल, आसनसोल एंड दिस इज कोलकाता. या ठीक है बेटा, इतने इतने एक्यूरेसी पे मत जाओ. रांची फॉर दैट मैटर थोड़ा सा और वेस्टवर्ड होगा, धनबाद थोड़ा नीचे होगा. अगर आप देखें रिलेशनशिप ना, अगर ये क्रॉस लाइन्स हैं ऐसे, सो रांची इज एक्चुअली समवेयर हियर एंड धनबाद इज समवेयर हियर, बट आपके स्केल में इट विल नॉट डिफरेंशिएट मच. ओके आप अपने इसको एक स्केल में डाल दो, दैट्स सो कन्वीनियंट. इमेजिन देयर आर नो लाइंस, यू कैन नॉट डिफरेंशिएट 1 mm डिफरेंस. सो मेक योर लाइफ इजियर. Okay, make your life easier. Okay, and Kolkata, 4 is Kolkata. So what you do is, from Dhanbad approximately, and Asansol, aap aise ye, this you mark as Damodar River. Damodar River, okay, you mark across Dhanbad, mark it across Asansol, and then take it to Kolkata. Okay, so this is your river Damodar, and you know the details of Damodar, right? हाँ यू राइट, दामोदर धनबाद थोड़ा सा ऊपर है रांची से, बट वी आर कीपिंग देम ऑल इन द स्ट्रेट लाइन, यू नॉट बॉदर मच, वी पुट देम ऑल इन द स्ट्रेट लाइन. सो आसनसोल धनबाद एंड यू ड्रॉ द स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड यू नो दिस फ्लोस थ्रू अ रिफ्ट वैली, गोंडवाना कोल हियर, गोंडवाना कोल, कोल फील्ड्स, रानीगंज कोल फील्ड्स, रानीगंज कोल फील्ड्स, दामोदर वैली कॉरपोरेशन, वन ऑफ द रिचेस्ट कोल फील्ड्स ऑफ इंडिया रानीगंज. धनबाद पे यू ऑल्सो हैव जरिया कोल फील्ड्स, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू नो कोकिंग कोल, ठीक है. सो दैट्स अबाउट इट. और यू नो गंगा, गंगा कुछ ऐसे जाएगा, वी टॉक अबाउट गंगा बिट लेटर, ठीक है. इज इट डन नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू? इज दामोदर रिवर डन? ओके सबसिक्वेंट रिवर है बिकॉज रिफ्ट वैली से है, इट पासेस थ्रू ओके धनबाद आसनसोल, जॉइंस द मेन गंगा ओके एट हुगली. One is Ranchi, two is Dhanbad, Bokaro, three is Asansol. Anybody knows what other places we approximate at Asansol? Yaad hai aapko? What other places we approximate at Asansol? Asansol is also what other area? Is Durgapur? Yes, Durgapur. What else? Asansol is Chittaranjan. चित्तरंजन. आसनसोल इज ऑल्सो रानीगंज. यस रानीगंज कोल फील्ड. सो इसको आप एक साथ मार्क करना. हैवी इंजीनियरिंग, रानीगंज और दुर्गापुर स्टील प्लांट है, कुल्टी, हीरापुर, बर्नपुर, आई होप यू नो इंडियन आयरन स्टील वर्क्स, बंगाल स्टील वर्क्स. सो दैट टेक्स केयर ऑफ दीज टू रिवर्स. आई एम डन विद दामोदर. नेक्स्ट लेट्स टेक अप द रिवर्स. इंडस सिस्टम के नाउ इंडस सिस्टम में वेरी अनलाइकली दे लास्ट यू चेनाब एंड झेलम. दे लास्ट यू रावी. दे कैन आस्क यू ब्यास, सतलज एंड श्योक. दे हैव आस्क व्हाई, बिकॉज श्योक इज अ रिवर इन इंडिया. Whereas Chenab and Jhelum, they become the Pakistan rivers. Okay, so don't have to know the entire system. Okay, जरूरत नहीं है पूरा सिस्टम जानना. Indus system, please focus here. So the source of the river is somewhere here. Rakas Mansarovar Lake यहाँ पर है. It goes northwards like this, and it will turn somewhere here. It goes northwards, and it will turn. Okay, it goes from here, it cuts from across this here. यहाँ से कट करेगा. It goes upwards. It goes up here and it will turn somewhere here. Okay, so let us know the places first. Okay, so this is Rakas Mansarovar Lake. Aise kuch bana dena loop. Damodar is a tributary of Hooghly, and Hooghly is a distributary of Ganga. हाँ, Bias दो तीन बार पूछा हुआ entry है. ठीक है, Bias छोड़ देंगे, बाकी कर लेंगे हम लोग. So remember this main course of river like this, and it kind of turns somewhere here. This is the main Indus, approximately main Indus. And now what you should know is you must know river Shyok. Okay, yahan par to aap Leh mark karenge. You mark Leh here. Okay, Indus passes through Leh, so this is Leh here, not a problem. Wase idhar rakhna under this. This is Leh here, it passes here. And River Shyok jo hai, now there is no references. You just remember this as an arc like this comes and joins somewhere here. Bas itna yaad rakhna for River Shyok, that's all. There's a place called as Skardu. Skardu. Okay, River Shyok goes and joins the main Indus near Skardu. So ye jaga just ye jaan lo bas. I mean, I will not say that you mark it. Okay. Just know this, that Shyok ke baare mein kya likhenge yaar, about river Shyok. It is a right bank tributary of Indus. And Shyok, ye jo mountain range hai, remember this mountain range? This mountain range beach mein hai. This is the Ladakh range. Like Ladakh range is the divide between Shyok and the main Indus. Aur ye jaga jo hai, this place here, this place here, this is this place called as Skardu. So Shyok meets the main Indus at Skardu. And the headstreams of Shyok includes river Nubra. The headstream of Ryok system includes river Nubra. Ek Nubra Valley bhi hai, Nubra Glacier bhi hai. Somewhere here, this is the Karakoram Pass. नियर काराकोरम पास आप बोल सकते हो. द सोर्स ऑफ रिवर श्योक नॉर्थ ऑफ लद्दाख रेंज. इट जॉइंस इंडस नियर स्कार्डू एंड इट इज द राइट बैंक ट्रिब्यूटरी ऑफ इंडस इन लद्दाख रीजन. दैट्स ऑल. ये माउंटेन रेंज लद्दाख रेंज है. दिस माउंटेन रेंज इज लद्दाख रेंज. लद्दाख रेंज आई प्रिज्यूम यू नो दिस माउंटेन्स. आपका okay, this Karakoram range ekdam north mein. This is the Karakoram ranges yahan par north. Okay, so this Karakoram range more or less. Nubra Valley is one of the head streams. Nubra Valley, Nubra Glacier bhi hai. This is one of the head streams. Likha to hai yahan par head streams. That's all. Next, let's mark the other rivers. Now you have river Satluj. Okay, ye jaga aapko, anybody knows this places now? I'm asking you the places. Okay, so this, anybody knows what is this place here? Ye jaga kya hai? What is this place here? What is this here? This place here? This place here? So 1, 2, 3, 4. Thoda sa aur niche hota. This is 4, this is 4, and this is 5. अब बताओ One is Shimla. Shimla is bulge mein, Delhi line pe. This is Shimla. Okay. Two is, anybody knows what is two? Two is Kelang. Two is Kelang. Okay. Kelang par hi mark kar sakte ho. Bara Lachha La. This is the pass. Bara Lachha La is Kelang. Three is what? What is three? Three is Pathankot. Three is Pathankot. Four is what? What is four? Okay. What is four? Four is Dharamshala. Dharamshala. And five is, anybody knows what is five? This Shimla and Kelang ke midpoint pe aap mark karenge. Theek hai? Midpoint pe. Five is what? Five is Kullu Manali. Yes. Five is Kullu. So, niche hai, foothills pe. Aur Manali. Theek hai? Ye jagah yaad hona chahiye aapko. Shouldn't be a problem at all. This is from this reference. This is from this reference. Five is the midpoint. Itna ye distance hai, ye itna hi distance hai. Along this corner yahan par aur iske. Okay. So if you have a line imaginary here, iske midpoint mein, a bit below here, this is Dharamshala. Dharamshala, this is the Kangra Valley. Okay, some more questions. Anybody knows what is this place here? Pehle ye batao, ye jagah kya hai? What is this place? What is this place here? And then tell me what is this place here. Okay, this is, so this is a number. This is 6. This is 7. What is 6? 6 is Amritsar. Amritsar. What is 7? Anybody knows what is 7? It is Firozpur. Very nice. And if I move east of Firozpur, if I move east of Firozpur, ye wala, ye jagah kya hai? Ye jagah kya hai? Anybody knows? Anybody knows what is 8? 8 is Ludhiana. Yes. 8 is Ludhiana. 8 is Ludhiana. But agar itna pata hai, you should be able to mark, okay, the rivers, Ravi, Vyas, and the rest of Makarli. Shouldn't be a problem. Okay? It shouldn't be a problem. So if I'm drawing these rivers, you know, river Satluj jo hai, river Satluj passes from near Shimla, it passes from near Ludhiana. Okay, Shimla ke thoda se northeast mein rakhna. Yahan par Shimla mark kiya hai. A bit northwards or maybe Kullu Manali ke beech mein. This place here. Ye Shimla hai. This is Kullu Manali. Iske midpoint. Maybe a bit eastward somewhere here. Anybody knows what is this place here? Ye kya jagah hai? Anybody knows this place here? If I name this as 9. What is 9? 9 is Mandi. Yes. 9 is Mandi. Anybody knows why do I need Mandi? Mandi Bilaspur. Mandi Bilaspur, not very far away. Iske aaspaas hai. Approximate this place is there. Mandi Bilaspur. Ye area mein hai. Anybody knows what is it? Okay. That is the Gobind Sagar Lake. Ye Mandi Bilaspur. Okay. Rupnagar Nangal. Ye area jo hai na. This is your Gobind Sagar. Yes. Industrial region bhi hai. Gobind Sagar hai. Rupnagar Nangal. Pong Dam yahan nahi hai. Pong Dam towards Pathankot hai. Itna mujhe pata hona chahiye for marking a river Satluj. For marking a river Satluj. Okay, so now what I do is this Satluj ka entry. Entry of Satluj is where? It is Shipkila. Right? Entry of Satluj is Shipkila. Shipkila kahin yahan par. So when I draw the river now, draw the river. So I take it from Rakas Mansarovar Lake. From here, it enters this part. Very near Shimla, it comes here. Okay, towards Ludhiana, and then it goes here into Amritsar and out. Okay, from near Amritsar, throw niche rakh sakte the hum log. We could have done this, not exactly Amritsar, thoda sa niche rakh sakte the hum log. So, somewhere here and out. This is River Satluj. So, aapko yaad kya karna hai Satluj ke liye? When you're marking Satluj, what do you remember? You remember the source is Rakas Mansarovar Lake. The source is Rakas and Mansarovar Lake. It enters India where? It enters India where? Shipkila. It passes through near Shimla. I said no, word near is a very powerful word. Use it liberally wherever you want to. Near Shimla. It passes from near Mandi. Mandi, a place called Bilaspur, industrial regions. It passes through near Ludhiana. And crosses over. Okay? Somewhere between Firozpur and it crosses over into. And on Satluj, ऑन सतलज वी हैव गॉट लॉट ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स. सबसे बड़ा भाखड़ा नंगल प्रोजेक्ट, यू कैन मेंशन भाखड़ा नंगल प्रोजेक्ट, भाखड़ा डैम, रूपनगर, एंड दिस लेक इज गोविंद सागर लेक. डोंट कंफ्यूज गोविंद सागर विद गोविंद बल्लभ पंत सागर. ओके, दिस इज गोविंद सागर लेक. ठीक है, आई बिलीव दिस इज डन. द नेक्स्ट रिवर इज ब्यास रिवर. द नेक्स्ट रिवर इज ब्यास रिवर. नाउ ब्यास रिवर का सोर्स जो है, इट इज फ्रॉम कुल्लू मनाली. ओके, इट पासिस थ्रू मंडी. कुल्लू मनाली पासिस फ्रॉम नियर मंडी. ओके, इट जॉइंट्स सतलज. ओके, सो कुल्लू मनाली के पास से फ्रॉम नियर मंडी ऐसे जाकर इट ऑल्सो पासिस थ्रू धर्मशाला एंड देन इट गोज एंड जॉइंट्स सतलज. द सोर्स ऑफ ब्यास जो है, सोर्स क्या है? सोर्स इज ओके नियर कुल्लू मनाली. मनाली यस, फ्रॉम नियर रोहतांग पास. From near Rohtang Pass, it passes through Mandi, it passes through Dharamshala. Okay, Bias will pass from near Dharamshala. Dharamshala height pe hai. From near Dharamshala, okay, and you can call this as the Kangra Valley. Dharamshala ka part hai. Dharamshala heights pe ho jayega, Kangra Valley. Okay, and then it drains. Aur Pathankot ke paas hi, near Pathankot. यहीं पर आप यहाँ ही मार्क कर देना ऐसे. दिस इज दैट पोंग डैम नियर पठानकोट. इट इज नॉट एट पठानकोट. ओके, इट इज नियर पठानकोट बिकॉज पठानकोट जो है एक्चुअली रिवर रावी. पठानकोट इज मोर ऑफ द रिवर रावी. ओके, सो डोंट हैव टू से एट पठानकोट. नियर पठानकोट पोंग डैम. पोंग डैम, POONG, पोंग डैम. ओके, सोर्स ऑफ रावी, दिस इज फॉर ब्यास. ब्यास देख लिया आप लोगों ने. जॉइंस सतलज. ओके, नियर अमृतसर लिख के छोड़ देना. जॉइंस सतलज नियर अमृतसर. एंड टॉक अबाउट रिवर रावी. रावी इज अ स्मॉल रिवर, शुडंट बी अ प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल. रिवर रावी सोर्स जो है फ्रॉम नियर केलांग बारालाचाला. एंड इट्स वेरी इजी टू ड्रॉ. आपको बस यही स्ट्रेट लाइन ऐसे बना के छोड़ देना. दिस इज रिवर रावी. रिवर रावी ये वाला. दिस इज रिवर रावी ये वाला. ओके, ऑलमोस्ट अलोंग द बॉर्डर यहाँ पर है. हाँ यस, हरी के बैरेज. यू हैव दिस लिंक कनाल देयर, हरी के बैरेज, जहाँ से निकलती है नियर अमृतसर. तरन तारण डिस्ट्रिक्ट को आप कह देंगे. दिस इज वॉट यू नीड फॉर यस पठानकोट पे ही रंजीत सागर. करेक्ट, फॉर रावी रिवर. फॉर रिवर रावी द सोर्स ऑफ द रिवर इज ओके फ्रॉम नियर केलांग. नियर केलांग देन इट पासिस थ्रू पठानकोट एंड देन इट क्रॉसेज ओवर टू द पाकिस्तान बॉर्डर. और पठानकोट पे ही वी कैन अप्रोक्सीमेट अ डैम कॉल्ड एज थीन डैम. THEIN. थीन डैम इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रंजीत सागर. यस, इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज. दैट्स अबाउट. तो इतना ही याद रखो. आई थिंक इज इनफ फॉर द इंडस सिस्टम. यू डोंट हैव टू नो ऑल द रिवर्स. आई डाउट द लास्ट टू चेनाब एंड झेलम फॉर सिंपल रीजन दैट दे आर नॉट इंडियन रिवर्स. चंद्रा एंड भागा दे आर सोर्सेज ऑफ रिवर चेनाब. तो अगर ये जम्मू है, दिस इज जम्मू हियर, नॉर्थ ऑफ जम्मू. सो इफ यू कैन ड्रॉ द रिवर समथिंग लाइक दिस, दिस इज चेनाब. यू डोंट हैव टू नो ऑफ दिस रिवर्स, जाने दो. सो दैट्स अबाउट इट. जस्कार रिवर जो है, इट विल गो एंड जॉइन, इट विल गो एंड जॉइन द मेन इंडस. ठीक है, दैट वी कैन मार्क. जस्कार रिवर का सोर्स भी इज फ्रॉम बारालाचाला. ओके, इट्स समथिंग लाइक दिस. जस्कार रिवर गोज नॉर्थवर्ड्स एंड गोज एंड जॉइंस नियर ले. ऐसे करके ये यू वांट जस्कार रिवर. दिस इज जस्कार रिवर. सो फ्रॉम नियर केलांग ऐसे जाकर फ्रॉम नियर ले. दिस इज जस्कार रिवर. ओके, दिस यू कैन ऐड. ओके, ठीक है. जस्कार रिवर source is from the Kelang region and goes and joins Indus near Leh. It joins Indus near Leh. The source, yahi hai Zaskar range. Okay, this is Zaskar range like this. Karakoram, Ladakh and Zaskar range. I'm done with the Indus river. I'm taking a fresh sheet. We are doing the Brahmaputra system now. ब्रह्मपुत्र सिस्टम आज तक पूछा नहीं है, बट आई थिंक इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट बिकॉज ऑफ लॉट ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड डेवलपमेंट बीइंग डन एट ब्रह्मपुत्र. ओके, लेट्स लेट्स टेक अप ब्रह्मपुत्र. For Brahmaputra river, we need couple of places. Okay, dhyan se dekho. Does anybody know what is this place? Similarly, what is this? What is this? Then what place is this? Aur in dono ke beech mein ye kaun sa jagah? What is one? What is two? What is three? What is four? Drop down here. What is five? What is six here? Maybe somewhere here is seven. Batao. Rivers ke saath mein, I am helping you practice some of the places also. Okay, so one is what? One is Dibrugarh, Tinsukia district. This is Dibrugarh. One of the largest places or towns of Assam, Upper Assam. Mein. Two is what? Jorhat. And Jorhat is also Majuli. What is three? Three is Sipsagar. What is four? Four is Tejpur. Five is Guwahati. Guwahati and five is also Dispur. Five is also Dispur. Six is Dhubri. Dhubri. And seven is Bongaigaon. Aapko itna pata hona chahiye to walk river Brahmaputra. And then you have to know some of the mountain systems. This is one mountain system here, or mountain range here. Then we have a mountain range in this part here. This is one range. And then we have a range here. We have a range here. Or isi ke saath mein, we also have a range here. Remember these mountain ranges. Okay, so if I name them as A, B, C and D. What is A? A is Dafla. B is Miri. C is Abor Hills. And D is Mission. Yaad rahega aapko? Miri and Dafla, remember, are north south. Many of us make a mistake here. Marking it accurately, Miri and Mishmi are okay, Miri and Dafla, they're actually relatively north-south. They're north-south hills. Mishmi is further on this side. So this is Mishmi, like this. So now when you draw the river, main river jo hai, you know the main river comes from parts of again Prakas Mansarovar Lake. This is Mansarovar Prakas Lake here. The river Puri aise aayegi, comes here, this cut ke pass will enter from here like this, passes through Dibrugarh, Sipsagar, okay, Tejpur, this, Bongaigaon, and here. It's like a loop here. You've got the places. Okay, so if I draw this river, aise, goes like this. You just have to keep it smooth line, more or less, aise, this. ठीक है. It enters India. Yeah, there's no place as such here. You remember this V shape. This V shape here. इसी के साथ ले आना यहाँ पे. Like a small arc here, like this, and bring it down. Okay, and this is where we will have a small triangle here. This is Namcha Barwa. ठीक है. Small triangle here, Namcha Barwa. तो Dibrugarh, Sipsagar, Jorhat, Tejpur, Guwahati, Bongaigaon, Dhubri. Dhubri is where it enters into Bangladesh. And then it is called as Jamna. It enters Bangladesh and it's called as Jamna. Then, yahan par, somewhere here, this is this place called as Teju. Teju hai. So, as a loop bana dena, this is River Luhit. This is River Luhit. And yahi paas mein, across Mishnu, this is Dibang. ये रिवर जो है रिवर लोहित और लोहित. दिस प्लेस इज कॉल्ड एज तेजू. अप्रोक्सीमेट कर लेना. एंड दिस रिवर इज दिबांग. दिस इज दिबांग एंड दे आर मीटिंग नॉर्थ ऑफ. सो दिस इज दिब्रूगढ़. दे कम एंड मीट. ये जगह का कोई अलग से नाम नहीं है. ओके, यू जस्ट रिमेम्बर इट इज बिट नॉर्थ ऑफ दिब्रूगढ़. एटलस में दे नो नथिंग ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंस. दैट्स व्हाई आई एम नॉट मेंशनिंग. So upper Brahmaputra, north of Dibrugarh. Next is the tributaries name. And the major tributary that we have is a river called as they were called as Subansiri. Now Subansiri goes and joins, it flows from between, okay, from between Miri and Abor. I'll join at Jorhat. So ye hai Miri, this is Miri here, this is Abor. Isi ke beech se aayegi yahan se. So they come from here, across the border here. This comes and joins here. Comes and joins somewhere like this. That's all. This is Subansiri. One of the big tributaries we have, this is Subansiri. And then you may know a couple of others. Let's say a Manas River. Manas River comes across from Bhutan. It joins near Bongaigaon like this. Near Bongaigaon. Or yahi wala area jo hai. This area is the Manas Biosphere Reserve. Manas Biosphere Reserve. This is Namdafa Biosphere Reserve. It enters the plains at Sadia. Sadia jo hai, it is where Brahmaputra enters the plains. Theek hai? It enters India from near Abor Hills. This is done, Manas. And Tista you can draw. Okay, so Tista could be something like this. Something like this. It goes and joins in Bangladesh. And remember, this place here is Jalpaiguri. Okay, Tista. Tista, they can ask you, because news mein kaafi rehta hai. Yeah, you can mark river Kopili, yes. For Kopili, what you need to do is, you need to mark Barel Hills. So, Barel Hills na kuch aise hain. These are the Barel Hills here. Okay, Barel Hills se, you can mark. Okay, so from Barel Hills, from somewhere here, let it go and join something like this. So near Guwahati, you can mark Barel Hills. Dihang is Brahmaputra itself. Where Brahmaputra is entering, that is Dihang or Dibang. Alag se mark kiya. This is Dibang and Brahmaputra itself while entering India, this is Dihang. This is River Kopili. So if you remember that these are the Garo Hills, these are the Khasi Hills, and we have Jaintia Hills, Garo, Khasi, Jaintia Hills, and this one here is the Barel Hills. Barels are extensions of the Meghalaya plateau. Okay, so Kopili jo hai, in north of Jaintia Hills, okay, and goes towards Guwahati. Okay, let me see. I'm taking up a clean slate again. Let's mark again. Ye kya mountains hai? Okay, what are these mountains? Don't forget, okay? Previous, dekho. This mountain, this and this. Okay? So, look at this mountain. We have this mountain, this and this. Okay? This is done. The cities that you mark, is point se ek city. Dibrugarh, is corner se this place. Jorhat, between these two. This is Sipsagar. Above this point, along this, this is Tejpur. Drop down from here, this is Guwahati. Somewhere here is Bongaigaon. Somewhere here is Dhubri. Mark karo please, I'm helping you revise. And maybe this is where we have Teju. Itna jagah pata hona chahiye. And this is Garo Hills. This is Khasi Hills. Or idhar ye hai Jaintia Hills and this is Barel. Isme Jorhat hai, iske saath leke chaloge to this is Tejpur. Jorhat, Tejpur Jorhat. From this one here and Bhutan ka ye point. This is Dibrugarh. Okay? So you have got this. The river shouldn't be a problem. The river Rakas Mansarovar Lake se aap seedha aise jaiye. Is cut ke andar se yahan se leke aao. This, you just have to join this by a smooth line, comes down. This is Brahmaputra. Teju ke paas aise loop nikal lena. Somewhere here, this is Duhit. From Mishmi, this is Dibang. Between these two mountains, aise aakar Jorhat mein jod dena. This is Subansiri. You come down straight towards Bongaigaon. This is Manas. Aur ek maine yahan se banaya, from Barel Hills, go like this. This is River Kopili. That's River Kopili. And yahan se agar aap north jayenge, somewhere like this, this is Dhansiri. From Barel Hills towards Jorhat. Tejpur. Towards Jorhat, this is Dhansiri. Joins Brahmaputra near Jorhat. Ye Kopili River, ye wala. from Barel, this is river Kopili, and this is Dhansiri river. Itna kafi hai. And then I said, take a river down from here like this. This is Jalpaiguri here. This is river Tista. This river here is Tista. Biosphere reserves. This is Manas. Ye border mein yahan par. This is Manas Biosphere Reserve. Vindamakarna. Somewhere here, yahan par Namdafa hai. This is Namdafa. Aur yahan par Nokrek hai. Can we approximate Kaziranga at Tejpur or near Tejpur? Yes, I think we can. Kaziranga ko, okay. You can approximate near Tejpur. Draw a national park, you always draw a small area. So Tejpur hai. Isi ke paas yahi par mark kar dena as Kaziranga National Park. This river is Dhansiri. Oh, you want to know Barak. Barak river beta is actually south aati hai. Now, this is here. So from Barel Hills, this river will come into Bangladesh like this. In Bangladesh, it is called as Surma River. It's called as Surma River. India mein ye part is the Barak River. B-A-R-A-K. I don't think Barak puchega, but okay. I mean, there's no guarantee they will not. Okay. Barak River from Barel Hills across Silchar. Loktak Lake. Loktak Lake is Imphal. Okay, this is Loktak Lake. So aapka bas ek system bachta hai, which is Ganga system. Okay, Ganga system se kabhi bhi question aaya nahi hai aaj tak, for whatever reasons. And if they ask you, I think they'll ask you the rivers of maybe Bundelkhand, Betwa, Ken, Chambal, kuch puchega to puchega. Main Ganga kabhi nahi pucha hai. The Brahmaputra river entering into India is Dihang. Okay, aur Dibang jo hai, wo alag hai. Ye Dibang. Brahmaputra entering into India should have been like a small loop here actually. Should have been like a small loop, say something like this. Okay, so what do you write about Barak River? Barak River, an important river in Northeast. Its source is the Barel Hills. It flows westwards into Bangladesh. It's called as Surma River. It goes and joins the combined stream of Brahmaputra and Ganga in Bangladesh. I mentioned inland river system yahan ban raha hai, inland transport along Barak River. That's about it. Theek hai? आज इतना ही ओके बाय 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 टेक केयर थैंक्स थैंक्स फॉर ज्वाइनिंग मी बाय ऑल द बेस्ट